Okay, here we go. iRacing online with the GT4s at Daytona. Hopefully this goes better than the last race I had at Road Atlanta, where I got clobbered three times and lost about 50 or 60 iRating and safety rating. I'm going to be starting at the back on purpose. At least we don't have to do a full pace lap. The 15 minutes of Daytona. Probably about 8 laps.
P28, 15 minutes. You really need to get on with it. Stay behind Bird in the right lane. Up to Bird. Catch up to Bird. Get ready. Floor it. 15 minutes left. There's an incident in International Horseshoe. It looks like Farrell, yellow flag.
It didn't take long.
Incident in There's an incident in. Bus stop. It looks like it's Molina. Yellow flag. Like P4 has gone off in International Horseshoe. That's the fastest lap. Your lap time was 1:50.
Right side clear.
Incident in turn 2. clear. Incident in bus stop. It looks like Rasmussen. Yellow flag. P15. Fastest lap. That lap was at 157.10. 6. Place. One more to go. The lap time was at 156.16. Incident in turn one. You think it might be the young? P5's gone off in International Horseshoe, P16. Well done, mate. Good finish. pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. Box in 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.